Photoshop is the best imaging and graphic design software that you can get your hands on today. How to download and install Adobe Photoshop CC 2020 free trial on Mac. In this video, I'm going to show you the legal way to get access to Adobe Photoshop CC 2020. This is the latest version of Photoshop that you can get. I'm going to show you how to get the legal version of Photoshop CC 2020 on your Mac. This is a quick and simple video to show you step by step how you can get and download Adobe Photoshop CC on your Mac. If you're looking for a free version or a crack of Photoshop, then this video isn't for you. If you're wanting to try Photoshop to see if you want to buy it, then you can carry on watching this video. It covers everything from photo editing, compositing, digital painting, animation, and graphic design. I use it every single day to create the custom thumbnails for my YouTube videos. And now you can harness the power of Photoshop right now. To get started, click on the link in the description down below. This is going to take you to the Adobe website. Head over to Creativity and Design, and under Featured Products, select Photoshop. Next to the Download button at the top right of your screen, you'll see an option to start a free trial. Click on the Free Trial button. When you click on the Start Free Trial button, Adobe is going to give you three different options. You can choose between the Photoshop only plan, the photography plan, and the Creative Cloud All Apps plan. We currently use the Creative Cloud All Apps plan for our YouTube channel. Because we use Premiere Pro, Adobe Photoshop, Adobe Lightroom, and Adobe Audition to create these amazing videos specially for you. So if you want access to these additional programs, then we suggest choosing the Creative Cloud All Apps plan. If you're only interested in editing and manipulating photographs, then maybe go for the photography only plan. Then once you've made a decision, click on the Start Free Trial button. Enter your email and click Next. Then Adobe will ask you for your payment information. Now, if you're ready to buy Photoshop, then you're welcome to enter your payment information now. But if you want to get access to the Adobe Photoshop free trial without giving up your credit card information, then I have something to share with you. Head back to adobe.com. Click on the Creativity and Design, and under the Featured Products, I want you to select XD. Head to the middle of your screen and click Start Free Trial. What Adobe XD is going to do for you, it's going to allow you to start a free trial without entering your credit card information. Once you've started the free trial, then you can download the free trial of Adobe Photoshop without entering your credit card information. If you already have an Adobe account, then you can sign in. If you don't, you can create a new account right now. Creative Cloud will start downloading. Once it's finished downloading, install it on your computer and launch the Creative Cloud app. Inside of Creative Cloud, I want you to scroll down to Photoshop. Now you can click on Start Free Trial and get access to the free trial of Photoshop. Now, Photoshop is a really big program, so it will take a long time to download on your computer. We're going to fast forward through the download process. Once Photoshop has finished installing on your computer, I want you to open it up. Now you can get started using Photoshop to create something amazing. I want to give you special access to a free custom thumbnail template that you can use to create amazing custom thumbnails inside of Photoshop for your YouTube channel. If you're interested in getting access to this free template, I'll leave a link for you in the description down below. You can use this template to customize an amazing custom thumbnail that you can use for your YouTube channel to get you more clicks and get you more views on your YouTube video. If you want to learn more about starting a YouTube channel and growing an audience online, then make sure you subscribe to my channel, because we create new videos every single week helping you start and grow a YouTube channel. If you have any questions or queries about installing Photoshop on your computer, then let me know in the comments section down below. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.